the porcelain. Jesus says, let this light that's in you so shine that other men may see your good deeds and glorify your Father who is in heaven. He's made you porcelain. He's made you the highest form of pottery so that his light can shine through you. Don't you know that light shines through the porcelain vessel? That's why he has to give you more pressure. That's why he has to give you a higher level of heat, because he is making you into a better vessel. He's making you into a valuable vessel. He's not just making you earthware or stoneware. He's making you porcelain, because the light shines through the porcelain. The value of anything is based upon whose hands is in. Well, today is Super Bowl Sunday, right? You see, a football in my hands is probably worth about $10 to $15. But a football in Tom Brady's hands is worth a trip to the Super Bowl. A basketball in my hands is probably worth you laughing at me after I shoot over the goal. But a basketball in LeBron James' hands is worth an acrobatic dunk. The value of anything is worth the hands that it's in. A baseball bat in my hands is probably worth a few holes in the wall. But a baseball bat in Hank Aaron's hands is worth 755 home runs. All I'm trying to tell you is that the value of anything is based upon the hands that it's in. Some boxing gloves in my hands is worth a knockout to me. But some boxing gloves in Evander Holyfield's hands is worth the world championship. The value of anything is worth the hands that it's in. Well, all I'm trying to tell you is that you, in the hands of man, all you're worth in the hands of man is the dirt from the ground that God made you out of. But you, in the hands of God, you are valuable. You are porcelain. You are valuable for his use. You're worth going through the fire in the hands of God. He is the potter, and you are the clay. You're valuable in the hands of the master. Let his hands work in your life. Let his hands shape you. Let his hands move you. You're valuable in the hands of the potter. Shape me, God. Use me, God. Make me, God, into whatever you want to make me into. Because you're valuable in the hands of the potter. Never get out of his hands. Never leave his hands. Because you're valuable in the hands of the potter. I got just one more analogy, illustrations for you. Some nails in my hands is just worth my insurance premium going